Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Babita Jaiswal and I make videos on makeup and beauty. But since a long time, like I have not uploaded any video, so I thought let's make a video on a festival look. So because now Dashera, Diwali and all the festivals are coming, so I thought let's make a video on a festival look. So first I'm going to first tie my hair because फिर hair beach में आएंगे. So I'm just gonna tie my hair first. मैंने ऑलरेडी स्किन प्रेप कर ली है, सो आई एम गोइंग टू डू अ कंसीलर फर्स्ट. सो यू कैन सी आई ऑलरेडी हैव हेवी डार्क सर्कल, सो आई जस्ट फर्स्ट वांट टू कंसील दैट. सो आई एम गोइंग टू यूज माय लॉरियल इनफिलिबल फुल वेयर कंसीलर. इट्स लाइक अ मोर देन अ कंसीलर गाइस एंड इट्स रियली हैव अ वेरी गुड यू नो कवरेज. सो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद दिस एंड आई विल जस्ट अप्लाई लाइक दिस. या so sometime you don't wanna you know go with foundation, you can just go with this concealer. It will give you like a full coverage, you can literally see. And you know I just use this concealer sometime and I just don't use foundation or pigmentation on my face, just like here, and I just conceal that. And I use my finger because fingers do the job really well. So I have little like pigmentation here over here around my mouth. So I just take a little concealer and I just dab it like this. And it gave me like a really good coverage. So you can like literally see on like forehead also I'm just using this concealer to cover this up. So you can literally see ki you can see ki it looks like that I have applied a foundation, but as I said I have just used a concealer on my face and just dabbing this area. यहाँ पे जो क्रीज लाइन्स है वो सेट हो गई है, उसको जस्ट डार्क कर दूंगी तो ये अच्छे से ब्लेंड हो जाएगा. या जस्ट लाइक दिस. नॉर्मली आई यूज अ लाइटर कंसीलर जस्ट टू ब्राइटन अप माय अंडर आई. In my eyes, I used ELF 16-hour cameo concealer matte finish, and this is also a very good concealer, guys. The shade I'm using here is Tan Natural, which you know, which gave me that finish. It just brighten up my under eyes, and the infallible concealer I have used the shade 317 almond I'm using for a concealing and correcting purpose, and for a brightening and for a more better finish I'm using this ELF concealer which is Tan Natural. So this two like works best for me, and I'll literally like telling you that I'm using these concealers every day. So yeah, you can see that my under eyes are literally looking good. So whatever left I'll just use some here just to brighten up. Yeah, just like this. Now I'll use my this brush and I'll just blend it. You can literally see the coverage I am getting. It's like, you know, full coverage finish. And it's a really long wear concealer, guys. You can wear like a full whole day. I'm going to use my Maybelline Fit Me Poreless Finish compact powder, and it's really good, guys. It's really giving me a like a good finish. Let's take the product and I'll just dab it like this. And I am using the shade 230 Natural Beige. So yeah, this is the base I usually do and fill my brows first, and for that I'm going to use my Swiss Biptica shape my brows, and this has this black and brown color, then there is a wax, and then this is a gray color. So mostly I use this black and brown, you can see that mostly I have used these two colors and this sometimes this. So I just take a brown black, I just mix them together, and whatever excess I will remove and brows. And I start filling. Yeah, just like this. The same color. Yeah. we have this hoodie. So I just comb my hair first with my brows, and it will give me the natural finish. So yeah, I just comb like this. So yeah, after this I'm going to start with my eyeshadow first. So I just wanna do a very normal basic eyeshadow. My this palette, this has really like a warm colors. So I'll take this brown color and this color. First I'll take this to use on my base first. So I'll start like and you can see it's really like quite pigmented. So I'll just dust little bit off. So I'm just using first for my base color, and the same color I'm going to use for my lower eyes. Just to get a very nice transition shade. Now I have already done my base, so I need to be a little careful so that it won't mess up with my base. So I'm taking the same color and for my skin, normally I like more warm colors. Warm color suits me more. Yeah, just like this. So after this, I'm just going to take a little darker color, this darker brown. I'm going to take my different blending brush. This is quite thin and quite, fluffy little. So I'm just taking this dark brown. Just adding little color over here. Just like this. Just guys, let me know in comment box that how you liking my this new setup. And what you want to look, you want to look in my next video. Just give me some major idea so that I can make another video very quick. Yeah, just like this. Add some little more brown color. Little more depth. So I'm just using over here. I have just used a matte eyeshadow to give a little transition and little warmness to my eyes. And after this, I'm going to use this color. This is like a bronzy brown color. So I'm directly taking into my middle finger and just removing the excess and directly going to apply over here. You can see the pigment, guys. Wow, you can literally see the pigment. I literally love this palette. Light color, this light golden color from this palette. I'm just going to highlight my brow bone and inner corner. So I'm just taking this in my small brush like this, and I'm just going to light. Yeah, just like this. Taking pink color. just mixing here so that it will merge into each other. Yeah, just like this. Yeah, and you can see there is no fallout. So if you feel you are not, you know, comfortable in doing eyeshadow, so first do eyeshadow and then you do your base. I like first doing my base, then I do my eyeshadow because I'm comfortable doing it. So yeah, now I'm done with my eyeshadow. This is just I just wanna do, and we will fall out. So I'll just clear with my brush. I'll just remove from this. Yeah, just like this. Like a normal cool pencil, and I'm just gonna tight line my upper line and lower bottom line. So I'll just tight line. You can use any brand cool pencil. If you want, you can smudge it also. I am smudging because I just love smudging my cool pencils. Before I'm going to use mascara, I'll first curl my lashes. So it's a literally you get that, you know, volume. I'll just, you know, it just gives some extra volume to my lashes. It like this. Now I'm going to use my Maybelline the Colossal mascara, and this is really good. I really like this mascara, and yeah, and I'll just curl my top lashes. You can see the difference, like literally volume to my lashes. Guys, for my bronzer, so yeah guys, for my bronzer I'm going to use my Glam Pose HD Bronzer Duo. This is in the shade Bronze 001 Cinnamon and Terracotta, and this has a literally beautiful two colors, so two color combination. One is little darker and one is little warmer. So I mix these two colors and I use here just to bronze my face. And this is not too dark, not too light. It really, you know, give me that exact finish what I'm looking for. Just use a little bit here on my forehead. Yeah, and the same I'm going to use here. Online. So, and for the blush, I'm going to use my Glam K Play. Raspberry blush, and this is such a beautiful color. It's like a, you know, pinkish, it's a very light pinkish and reddish undertone. So I really like this blush. You can see it really adds the, you know, flush on my cheek. It's really good. Just little, even I like the smell of this. It's something like a fruity kind of smell. Just little bit here. Now you can see it's literally added the, you know, warmness on my face. Just very light, not too much. Just using my lip pencil to, you know, feel my lip properly and just to make a very good, you know, lining and very good shape on my lip. So I'm just using here my Glam lip matte lip liner pencil in the name is Bay. So I think four shades I have in the same range. It really had a very good, you know, see the lip pencil guys. Sometime I just use the lip pencils as a lipstick. See the finish, the coverage. It's so smooth. The texture is so good. the lips first with the slip liner, and then I'm going to use the Faces Canada Ultime Pro HD Intense Matte Lip Plus Primer in the shade Blood Moon 20. And this is such a pretty red color. You can literally see, and this lipstick is so good. The texture and the finish, it's so smooth, and it's like a matte formula but not like drying. It has a creamy texture. So yeah guys, I just forgot to use highlighter. So for highlighter, I'm using my Maybelline Chrome Metallic Highlighter in the shade, it's like metallic gold. This is the one. So I'm just taking my softening brush and I'll just apply here, just to give little more glow and sheen on my face. So yeah. I just need to set my entire face. I'm using this setting spray. You can use anything. So yeah guys, this is my final look and I hope you enjoy watching me. And if you really do, please give a thumbs up to my video and please subscribe to my channel and please press the bell button so whenever I will upload a video you will get a notification. And please share it to your friends and families and please help me in grow. I'll see you in my next video guys. Till then, bye bye, love you.